Yeah, this game's kind of fun. I dig it.
So far, it's fun, yeah. This would be a fun one to get more people and just everybody random monster.
Yeah.
But or more not random people that
hard AI.
Yeah, that's on hard.
Oh, that is hard? Oh.
Yeah.
Well then.
Yeah, no, I put it on hard. There's not like a nightmare mode, there's just hard.
Okay.
I mean, I can make this thing way harder.
Okay.
Hey, it's got low blindness, so it's gonna see ya.
All right,
it's now much faster. You can hear walking.
Oh no. I'm ready.
My body is ready.
Sense range is high.
What about and it can do it.
Basically, yeah. You can do it every 18 seconds. Let's see. And we'll give it a 50% uptime, so the last 9 seconds.
Alright, let's do this.
We're gonna die so fast. Alright, so alright, we got 10 stones, though. We got the maximum stones.
Alright, let's get and
we're started. We're also using the least amount of flashbang energy, so... We're gonna die so hard.
Should we check in the house?
Yeah. Got the battery.
Oh shit.
How do you put the traps down?
G.
Oh, okay.
We got 2 car batteries.
Shit.
Just in case.
Go upstairs. Get ready to run. Need some camouflage.
You want to take it?
I put it on.
How you doing?
Oh god. What is this?
It's a puzzle.
I see speakers above.
Ooh.
I'm going for it. Just activate it for a distraction. Run.
Shit.
So, I think there's a way to fight this thing, and I think that might have something to do with it.
Yeah, that could be. I just put another counter down. Did you get gas?
Yeah, I grabbed gas. We just need the key, I think. I think it's this way though. Maybe? Oh. Gosh, I have no glue. Okay, so there's that thing.
I do have fireworks though.
Oh. Wait, is that him flashing? Yeah, that's his. I see his light.
Okay, good.
That's kind of cool that we can see. Oh, we can zoom in. Oh, only a little bit. Let's take a picture of us. There you are.
Yeah, okay, so we're just too good for them.
This game ain't got shit on us.
Lara has no fear.
Yeah, dude, she's just running. I was just like, what are you doing? I'm not taking this.
What was that?
Like, I just picked up the fuel. Car's repaired. I was like, what in the hell?
Yeah, I was just bucking it.
Seems to work out.
I mean,
we could try the other map.
Yeah, the dude was saying that the winter map was harder.
Okay, well, we're about to find out now.
Check by that tent over there.
Came.
Okay. Oh, was that next to us?
I like this. This looks like a horror scene.
Oh yeah, this is terrifying.
There's a fucking corpse down here.
What? Also, I have the key.
There's a corpse down here.
I don't know where you are. walking around in circles. I don't know where the car is. Hello?
Hello? We're on the roof.
Where's the car?
It's not a car, it's a helicopter.
Oh, shit.
It's on the roof.
Okay.
We need 4 scrap metal, the key, and fuel.
You have a can of fuel?
Yeah, we need 4 scrap metal and fuel and a key.
I have a key, and I just found fuel.
I know where 1 scrap metal is.
I'm so lost in here.
Come this way.
That's where I got electrocuted. At the stairs. I don't know where the stairs are.
I'm trying to find you right now. Are you?
Oh, I found stairs. I'm second floor now. Scrap metal, eh? Oh, I was doing laps outside. Trying to find a freaking car.
The fuck do I put this scrap metal?
Oh, you have some, don't you?
Yeah.
Going back down.
Okay.
Just attacked me.
don't really know what I'm looking for.
I don't either.
It just looks like a bunch of gears and crap metal.
Okay.
Nice.
I
wonder if it's outside.
I was just out there.
Yeah, it is. I just saw it put on the stairs.
No, I mean...
like the metal.
The scrap metal. Was tough.
God damn it.
Why does it hate you?
You didn't hear me, Bullet?
No.
Okay, we just need two more.
I don't see shit.
Right?
Where are you guys at?
Oh, you know, pissing myself upstairs. Second floor.
Okay.
Found fuel.
Is it the can that I put in the middle of the,
No, it was in a cupboard.
Huh. You sound like you're below me.
I am.
Huh. Well then.
Double checking outside.
There's one on the stairs?
I think so.
No, I said, where the fuck are the stairs?
Oh.
Just go up. However you can.
Thank you.
I kind of want to get a good picture of this beastie. Oi. Hey. Come here. Yoo-hoo. Mr. Monster.
You want me fluff pillow?
What was that? Well, I got my picture. In the making, in the process.
Right.
God. Hey.
If you come down to the bottom floor, there's a battery. No, I haven't. I think I'm in a different building.
It's so confusing, this place.
What floor are you on, Bullet?
Bottom.
Come to my light. Even though it's dying.
I also found a car battery.
All we need is the scrap metal.
Down the stairs!
Okay, good.
Walking around in circles.
Oh my god. This way, Bullet.
There should be some metal, like, on the roof. You think if I just jump off, would I die?
I don't know.
I'm gonna test this theory. Maybe I can run around and find some pieces.
Oh wait. Goodbye, cruel world!
You probably won't be able to hear me speak then.
Bullet, where are you at?
A roof.
You can make it from one roof to the other.
Okay. You can fall and, you know, be okay.
But you can make it from one roof to another. Just like a crosswalk type thing. So we need one more.
Yep.
I heard ya.
Okay, good.
Did you jump off the building?
Yes.
Did you die?
No, you're good.
Yuck.
Where's my destruction staff?
You got this. Just yeah. This is so freaking hard.
Right?
No.
It's not good.
Oh shit.
Where are you?
Kind of close to you.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Did you find a piece of it?
No, not yet. Did you turn the graphics down?
I should.
That plus your streaming, the game plus your streaming might be a lot.
Yeah. I also have a really shitty graphics card.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this? Check. Square, zero, square, zero. Oh, hey! This is one of the clues for the weapons box.
Yeah, Bullet found one too.
Square is zero. Over my gosh. Oh, that would have been nice to know. Asking him what his clue was. Square zero.
Dragged you forever far. He was just like, wah, wah!
So, did you have like a shotgun?
It's like a rifle.
Abrams.
Oh my god. Alright, actually, it's like late, so I have to go to bed.
Yeah, it's like 1:39 here.
Yeah. That was, good lord, that's the one you do first, Winterland, is
holy
really,
crap.
Well, real freaking hard, because I couldn't find
crap. Anything. We got close, though, we only had one more scrap metal left, but it took forever.
Yeah, those scrap metals were so hard to find, oh my god.
Well, we should have just went for the clues and opened up the box.
Yeah.
It was, the box. box number, the code was 00.
Yeah, and it was already probably on 00.
Yeah.
So I had to just walk over and go, open.
Yeah.
Nice.
All right,
well, it was good fun. Have a good one, Biggin.